Gentlemen, ladies, and others, how y'all doing? My name is Masterofroflness, and let's continue our domination of the Seleucid Empire in Europa Barbarorum Two. When we last left off, just about done with these eastern cities, and soon we're going to probably march on out to Prophetasia, subjugate them to the iron will of Uru Mazda. Also, we're going to besiege and probably attack this city pretty soon. It's going to be pretty hard to actually crack this cookie, but you know what? I feel like we can gargle up all of the Seleucids that are in there with relative ease. And that should be pretty much it, actually. We kind of ended this part off without really doing much besides, you know, building up and shit like that. So I guess it's about time we just kind of continue ending turns and waiting for more and more money to stack up for our coffers. God, there are a lot of cicadas outside of my room right now, chirping away, chirp, chirp. Chirp, chirp, chirp. Good God, no matter what I do, they actually just continue to chirp away. I can't really close all my windows because then it will kind of get really hot in here to the point where my skin will actually melt. Oh wait, I forgot to press space and speed up this game. Whoopsie! But this is my own fault. Hold on a second. I'm just gonna go ahead and there we go. Alrighty then, so let us see. What do we have in store for the Seleucids today? On this lovely day, besides the usual, you know, just kick ass and chew bubblegum style of warfare that we have going on, where we're just gonna kind of rampage over their lands and they can't do much about it. Oh, God damn it, the city is once again revolting. Alright, let's go ahead and construct some units and wait, hold on, we're building Iranian spearmen here. Really don't want to build Iranian spearmen just to hold down a city. It seems really dumb. But I mean, what am I going to do? The city is constantly going back and forth. It's really annoying. Let's see. We're even giving them a tax bonus. I'm not sure why they're being pissed off. Let's go ahead and get a public order bonus via the game field. Alright, there must be some sort of assassin or something in the area. Try to figure that out where he actually is later on. But first and foremost, spy, continue going west. I need to see where the Seleucid main capital is. Is it over there? No, that's Sosa. Should maybe go after the Seleucid capital. Ignore Persepolis for now. That'd be an awesome idea, actually. One for the history books. Okay, now I have no money. Well, just get an Iranian spearman, I guess, and just call it quits. Alrighty then. Aspandana, your ass is now grass. Charge! Charge, I say, my friends. Go. Go forth and conquer. Alrighty then. Deployment has started, and you know what? We have our awesome Cataphract force ready to kick ass chew bubblegum. Some of these guys have silver chevrons. Holy moly guacamole. These guys can essentially wipe out all forces that stand in their way. It's amazing. Well, except for a couple of elephants. I heard there was actually a glitch where the elephants do not actually kill anything, which is really weird. But oh well. Alrighty then. Guys, group up together, and let's begin the attack. First and foremost, though, we're gonna have to kind of pelt them to smithereens. So let's see, where is their forces? They have a couple of dudes on the walls. Sweat dripping off their balls. Everybody, just pelt this area. Go, 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 go. And Hellenistic Phalanx, you can go ahead and set up the ram. That seems like a pretty good state of affairs so far. Yes! Yes, the pelting begins! Oh, these guys actually went pretty damn close. Well, that's okay. Just pelt them. Pelt them, my friends. Pelt! There we go. Look at all these arrows fly by. It's like a rampaging swarm of bumblebees. Maybe I should have moved my Hellenistic Phalanx before I moved my Horse Archers. Eh, oh well. I feel like we made a very, very, very intelligent choice by actually just spamming out a bunch of Horse Archers and then going crazy. Persian Archers are still kicking our asses though, which is a little bit annoying to say the least. We are losing some forces. No, I'm not gonna scale the walls with a sea shower. Are you crazy? My infantry sucks. Sucks giant dongdongas. Granted, a lot of our horse archers have already died. But that's okay, for the glory of our Ruin Master. At least we're killing off a ton of his skirmishers, right? Or phalanxes? Yeah, we've killed a great deal of his Hellenistic phalanx. These guys have taken a huge beating. Here, aim at the missiles now. I mean, the Persian archers. The missiles. You can't aim at Persian missiles. Oh, maybe you can in the future. Maybe they can put some anti-missile technology. God, we should have aimed at the archers from the very beginning. A little bit dumb now. Oh well, it's a-okay. They're basically all done and dongered out. Phalanx is now down to 14 dudes. Persian archers are down to 20. It's all ogre. Speed up this game a little bit. So at this point, there's nothing much that's going on besides, like, you know, the occasional pelting here and there. We can withdraw. We can withdraw. 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 Because they're not firing anymore. They have no more arrows. We need actual horse archers, not, you know, meat shields, essentially. And let's see who's left. There's only one dude with ammo, that's about it. I guess he came late to the party, or he just has so many chevrons that it gives him extra ammo. Either one works, I guess. You done with those gates, friend? Huh? You done pounding on the walls? Alright, they've basically left the battle map. That's a-okay. Listen, I told them to withdraw because we didn't need them anymore. They're useless. Through and through. Now then, Cataphracts, it's time for you to move in. And it's time for our infantry to move in as well. Ah, we were pelted by the Western Iranian archer spearmen as well. Cataphracts are moving in. Hello there, Western Iranian archer spearmen. It's time for you to get shreked. The rest of our cataphracts can just go to the center and create havoc, I guess. Alrighty then, classical hoplites, it's time for you to go stabby stabby on some Persian scum. Wait a minute, I'm a Persian. These Persians are different. They don't take showers, yeah. We're the Persians that take showers. Aha. Ha ha ha. There we go. That's how we're going to separate ourselves from the weak and the feeble-minded. Feeble-minded. Okay, Persian archers have essentially all routed at this point. Cataphracts, I just need you to attack these Hellenistic spearmen as soon as you see them. In fact, just go right now. Cataphracts over here are bashing the brains in on some of these archers. Guys, bash them in. Come on, stop them from firing their arrows. Giant snowball effect is going on in this little engagement. It's going insane in the membrane. Oh, you ready? You ready, Freddy? You wanna dance with the big boys? He wants to dance with the big boys. Yeah, look at him in his median calf. Thinks he's so tough. Come on, stabby, stabby. Be better seems certain. Distinct possibility. Fool! Believe in yourself, Frodo Baggins. What's going on here? Fighting to death. What? You fight to the death? That just seems counterproductive. Oh no. Oh nope. There's a Hellenistic Phalanx there. Get away. Run, Cataphracts, run. Good god, that's a massive Phalanx. Okay, send in the Iranian Spearman. I'm not losing too many forces from this Hellenist experiment push. I mean, seriously, I thought we would completely lose this battle, but apparently no, we're not losing the battle at all. I don't know why that is. Alright, Eastern Axemen, you're the only thing that stands between us and certain defeat from Phalanxes. Throw your axes into the face of the Phalanx formation. Ready? Ready? Go, 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 go! There we go. Oh, wow, you killed nobody. Oh, no, you killed a dude and a couple of others. Time to charge and shrek them. And now we can send in our Cataphracts to the side to do an epic flank. How's everything going over here? Groovy. Everything's going very, very groovy. Seems like we will be able to clean up most of these forces. We lost 4 Cataphracts. That's amazing. Cataphracts are gods. Oh, and these are the Cataphracts with silver chevrons. Yeah. How y'all doing? I can't believe we've only lost 10 troops. This is basically like that scene in 300, where all the Persians are gathered up on the edge of the mountain, and then the Spartans just kick them off. Except this time around, it's Persians on Persians. That sounds like a weird porno. What, just Ahmed and John and Ayatollah just going hot? Make some steamy porno? Guess they could. You know, they have the resources. Are we quite done yet with these dudes? No, we're not. Okay. Still sticking to their guns, I guess. Finding that about. Trying to break these phalanxes, but it doesn't seem like it's working all that well. So far, my guys are exhausted from fighting so long. Because the general isn't here, we're not getting too much of a bonus in terms of morale. Oh, but a rule monster has answered our prayers. Look, men, we have Cataphracts to spare. Charge them forward, into the lines. I want to go behind enemy lines. Come on. Man, you get right in there into the nitty gritty. Let's break these dudes now. Break them down. Gobble up their little giblets. Yep, giblets, yes. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Just get in close. Come on. A little bit of a group picture. Hug it out. There we go. Now it's time. It's time for everybody to have a giant hug off. I told you guys to kill the Phalanxes. You're not killing the Phalanxes. You're kind of just doing your own thing. Defeat seems certain? Are you fucking serious? No. This is bad. The phalanxes are pointing at my cav. They weren't beforehand, I swear. Okay, maybe with player 2 entering the game, things will get a little bit better. No, they're not. Spoiler alert. Why did I retreat back, my general? That was a bad idea. trying to break them, but just won't happen. Where's their general, actually? Is it this guy? Is this the general? Just made a giant circle. A giant raffle circle. Just trolling about. Gotta hand it to you, classical hoplites. I didn't think you had it in you, but you did. Okay, we need to pull back Silver Chevron Cataphracts and move in the really, really healthy regular Chevron. No, they don't have any Chevrons at all. Okay, we need to move in the really healthy Cataphracts. I mean, not really heavy Cataphracts. We need to move in the really healthy. In fact, you know what? Let's back them off because they are shaken, not stirred. Right about now, we're just not gaining anything from this attack, but we can gain something from killing the Western Iranian Archer Spearman. God, I need some way now to heal my Cataphracts. That kind of sucks. Oh well. Let's see. Are we taking them center? We are, just very slowly. How are you guys still around? Going brown town on us. Trekking us about. Okay, we just need to back off. Eastern Axemen, you're losing too many dudes. And you're actually wavering. That's bad. Treat back. Go, 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 go. Western Iranian Archer Spearmen are still gobbled up over here. How is there still 119 of them? That's a little bit weird. Oh, they routed. Don't blame them. Oh, now they're all going to get Shreked. The Phalanx. Didn't say this was going to be a hard one. How hard? I didn't know it was going to be this hard. There you guys. Okay, so we've been attacking like the small appetizer meal. We need to go for the main course. Good golly. Those are badasses. Good fucking shit. Mercenary classical hoplites. Here, now we can run them down. Run them down. Okay, slaughter them. Goodbye, Eastern Axemen. We knew ye well. How's everyone been doing? I'm not gonna look there anymore. It's very depressing. Oh, here comes the phalanxes. At least we won this engagement, and we're probably gonna go ahead and destroy these guys, right? Yeah, they can't survive anymore. Backed up against the wall. Clubbing has now begun. I have not only failed English twice, but three times over. Okay, I guess now we can just like speed up this battle. Really nothing more to it besides Phalanx getting ever closer to our main army and I don't know, us taking a long time to kill these hoplites. Need to figure out some way to actually take that guy out. Ah, I got it. The epicest of Phalanx is about to happen. People! You are about to get flanked. Prepare yourselves. We use the Iranian spearmen to kind of soak up most of the damage on the front side. Go, 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 go! Arumaza commands it! Oh, fools. Attack the Phalanx. And then we'll attack its behind. And hold them back. Hold them back, friends. Now it's time to send back the Cataphracts. so that we can go ham on these phalanxes. In fact, there's only one phalanx, so I guess this phalanx group should definitely try to squeeze our way into the center of this phalanx. Yes, we can do it. Yes, we can, just by phasing through the building. No big deal, of course. Alright, squashy, squashy, squishy, squishy. We're not good. We are losing tons of forces. This might have been a bad idea, actually. Most of our forces are made up of cav, though. What do I do? These Hellenistic phalanxes are not going down. Oh, and now they're happy. Look at that. Look at that. This is insane. I can't believe this phalanx group is so strong. Oh wait, defeat seems certain. Defeat seems certain. Hold on, let's see if we can continue this. They're not gods yet. We might be able to crash them into the waves of defeat. Where's the front most though? We need to back this off. This guy off, yeah, back off, back off. Cause you're Silver Chevron and I need you. We have so many Cataphracts to heal up. And you need to back off as well. Oh, now the horse archers coming into the fray. Oh no, 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 no. Don't get into your phalanx again. Shit, they're getting into their super phalanx. I don't know how these Hellenist experiment have survived as long as they did. Killed so many of them. Okay, the high horse archers. We need you going hot. Going hot. Yes, yes, clobbering time. Friends, it is clobbering time indeed. Okay, we're probably going to lose so many forces here. This will probably be our last attack against the Seleucids, and then afterwards we should enact the policy to just heal up all of our dudes. Granted, I think this is like the last big Seleucid army. Hey. How you doing? Okay, you've routed completely. Good. Wait. The phalanx? No, no. Phalanx is still. Hellenistic medium spearmen, why aren't you dead yet? Routes. Yep, he's gone. He's dongarinoed. He's out and about. He's a coward. It's okay. It is a-okay. Let's just keep these guys healed in the battle. We're just gonna have them kind of take a nap. Take a nap. Okay. 5 minute nap. Do them some good. Continue the slaughter. Continue the slaughter. I assume with 12 units, you're not going to make too much of a fuss, right? If you die? Yeah, but that's good. Star, crush their skulls. I want each and every skull of the Greeks used as a belt buckle. Yeah, that seems like a horrible way to go. Have like about 200 or so mounted Persians with clubs just bashing away at your skull. Okay, run into their back lines. Come on. no way for them to be a bother to us now. Okay, men, it's time for us to do the age-old tactic of speeding up the game to 6 times and waiting for them all to die. The general has fallen. Okay, so you should be dead, right? Wait, hold on. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Come on. You haven't lost a cataphract yet. Good, good. Lost a ton of force archers. Oh, now I've lost a cataphract. Ah, mosh pits! Crush them! Oh god, now they think they're gonna win. They're still happy. How dare you stay happy? Foolish imbecile. Oh, don't worry, it doesn't matter. We've won the battle anyway. We've held the square for, I don't know, 20 or so minutes? No, 4 minutes. What am I saying? 20. And now they will become our slaves. Yes, this is good. God, Hellenistic phalanxes are so tough. The thing is that I have no infantry that can actually fight them back. Oh well, Aspadana is now ours, which is good. Occupy this helmet. Good god. The revolt risk here is for real. We did conquer the city, so that's good. Yeah, right about now, I guess I'm kind of quote-unquote over-conquering, which is pretty darn bad, to say the least. We're gonna need to slow down our conquest a little bit, just a tad. So we fix out what the hell is going on with our empire. In terms of happiness, of course. More troops are going to be needed. We're going to need a more robust economy so that we can train more troops. I mean, right about now, we make a ton of money, but I mean, we need a lot more money. I mean, we cannot rely upon sheer conquest and booty. Now, question, can anybody build cataphracts here? No one. Okay, who can build cataphracts? Let me guess. You. That's pretty bad. Great. Okay, this ain't good. I need to build cataphracts, but I can't build cataphracts in any other city but besides like those two. Also, can I even build a cataphract? So I'm going to have to move back all my cataphract forces from the front lines over to probably Nisaya and Kiva. Which ain't exactly good. It's going to take a long time to actually do so. Well, hopefully we'll be able to figure out this little conundrum before we get completely wrecked by the Greek forces. Well, not the Greek forces, the Hellenistic forces of the Seleucids. Let's see now. We have a couple cataphracts, horse archers, not a lot of melee units. We have some work that needs to be done, but I feel like we can definitely do it. Alright then, so I'm going to end this part off here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!